Hey guys, Dinsy here, and you're watching Avbot TV with some gameplay footage of Dream Alone. Came out today on Steam, the 28th of June. We're gonna check it out. Very few options. I don't like it. Stop using my controller, since you'll see that in a second. In English. And it's like, you don't press it. You press it and then you get thrown out of the menu. So boot, we want to show. And then we want subtitles to show, and that's it. The game runs at like 3000 FPS. No way to reduce the volume and shit. Like, I mean, let's just start and see what's going on. Dream Alone proudly presents.
Once upon a time, in a land far, far away.
So much for subtitles to show.
Where people lived simple but happy lives. Among them there lived a small boy and his family. But then the village was hit by a mysterious sickness. People, one by one, went into a coma. Brother, sister, parents, only the small boy was left alone in despair.
He was immune.
Then a blackbird appeared.
Called the Raven.
It was a magical bird. And it told the story about Lady Death, who could stop the disease and even bring people back to life.
Really? Lady Death? Would bring people back to life.
The boy left the village, seeking Lady Death, the only one who could help him.
I shall be seeking Lady Death. In the bottom of the first pit I see, Dark Forest. The forest was dark, and there was only one path leading deeper and deeper into the wild. Using loading screen. But yeah, thank God for full controller support, cause holy shit, as you can see, you can change the options now. Hot Dog Games, the one that publishes, isn't from Poland, but where the fuck have you seen a keyboard like that? Not in EU. In EU you have another symbols there, at least. Oh, the combination is not gonna be the same, so yeah, thank God the controller is working. The pad's not working though, only the analog stick. And I don't think it's a Unity game, because you gotta exit the game and then enable the controller. And those splatter seem like taken from somewhere on the web and just splattered all over the screen. Apparently it's a difficult 2D platformer, so I'm all up for it. Looking good. Need to jump exactly on the corner. Oh, I found Lady Dead, but I guess that was just dead, not a lady. Be careful, the land is full of traps. Every step can be your last. Or the last. I've played up to this trap, because I was like, okay, where's the trap? That's the trap. That thing over there, I need to jump over it. Else, you guess it, you instantly die. So there are people hanging in the background. Who hanged them? Why? I think I see a trap over there. I've seen only one kind of trap so far. I'm wondering if there will be a trap behind this tree, for example. If they really want to be cheeky about it. Okay, now I can see what's on the bottom of this pit. And then a trap. And then another pit. What? Let me guess, no save points. Oh, thank God. It doesn't matter how you press it, the jump is that big. Oh wait, hold on now. What the fuck is the edge here? What? So hard to tell. So black and white. I guess we're going for the... What was that game that I never played and sitting on the desktop for a year? Black and white. It will come to me. One name, Insidious now. It's but thick enemy. You cannot fight him. Be careful if it's covered with venom. Even the little contact will kill you. Oh shit. That's a tick. It's big as me. Holy fuck. It's gonna turn now, isn't it? So basically dodge everything. God's motherfucker. Those effects really are gonna fuck up the quality of the video. I knew it. I heard something. I'm not sure that jumping was gonna help. Oh shit. I really think there's something like on top of my monitor that's... Oh, okay, this is a big jump from the bottom of the... Now what? I'm gonna take a leap of faith. Oh. Uh-oh. Uncontrollable jump is... Okay. We did it. I'm not sure if there will be something hidden here. Because we can only have jumps, so... I don't think we can gather something. Let's see. What was the name of that game? I was thinking about it. That was a Microsoft game at the start. It's like the first game I played on the channel. The second. Or jump here, I don't know. Or to the left. Excuse me. A dead end. That's a trap. So far so good this looks. Like I should not jump. What? But where is the exit here? I mean, where is the road? Did he, if you don't see what a trap looks like, this is what happens. You just, I don't even know. You just get destroyed. Okay then, I guess we have to jump here. Oh, that shadow was actually, okay. What the actual fuck? Oh, come on. Why do I even have that interface on top if I die in one hit? I think I saw some screenshot with bosses. Oh, wow. Some core thing. Oh. Really? I was expecting to be impaled instead. My body just... Whoa. Flat. I don't have to press anything. I'm just holding forward, I guess. Okay, so we pull. Interesting, interesting. I mean, I was expecting to be hurt. And me to suck. They haven't played platformer in a while now. I was going through a period where I just played all team later games. Now they're gonna drop here. I just need to jump, I guess. I'm not sure how they drop. Is it scripted or I can trigger it somehow and fall back? I don't know. I guess we'll figure it out as we go. Oh. Oh, this is not good. So I guess it's scripted. Okay, let's just do that. Instead, I was just walking forward. Okay. Can we go back? Good, we can't. I don't wanna backtrack. What? Question marks? Was this a power? You've gained the power to enter an alternative version of reality. Remember, the time you can spend there is limited. X. Oh shit! What was that? And that's it? There was a bar on top left that appeared. Now I can't use it. And I need to use it. How can I kill myself? Don't tell me I need to go back to main menu every time and... Well, depends on... Yeah, never mind. It's pretty fast. Okay, so we take it and we don't use it. Alternate reality. And now I guess we'll have to do the jumping in the alternate reality. The fuck? Then how? Oh. Linksy, you suck. Push! Push! Put your back into it! Ah. Yeah. Why is he using eyeliner though? I don't get it. I really don't like it on anybody. Okay, that's some more of it. Because clearly we used our... Shit. Now we can't make the jump. I need to be in the alternative reality, yeah. This like the like four-sided coup? No, what was that game that we played recently? That was exactly the same. With alternate reality and stuff. Yeah, let's keep this one this here. We're gonna push this without using it and then we have almost full bar. And looking by this, we'll have one more power. I don't know, I don't think we need to push that all the way over there. Yes, I can do it. Okay, were there any traps over here? No, what's this? Push, push, push. The time's ticking. Oh my god, he's barely pushing. Okay. I guess you could do it without the first thing, because you probably tried it out and lost it. I hope there was a checkpoint somewhere here. Uh-oh. I heard it! Should have entered the alternate reality. Please tell me there's a checkpoint. Yeah. When you, like, hit something on the ground, like, snag a twig, and they drop. There they are. I was pretty sure I was in the alternate reality. I guess the spiders can go there as well. Oh my god, they're turning back. Okay, this is... No way. I can barely see my footing, so to make a precise jump, I guess I need to find the proper way to do it. Just walk forward? Like if you're gonna speedrun it? That's usually the proper way. No. Almost there. So I need to stop for a second, a millisecond. I don't know. Let's figure it out together. So we snag the twig. We need the first two to come. Nah. That first one, the second small one is so annoying. The big fat ones obviously move slower. Yeah, let's figure it out. Everything came? Interesting. I think the pattern, this one was different, what? Let's focus now, come on. We'll jump the first one. No, they're turning back, I don't know, maybe I should just... Yeah, let's do that. Let's pull and wait. They're not going that far back. I'll just go far back. And see. I wonder if I can just pull them. And then just... hide out a screen. So they won't be there. Like, ignore your problems. Is it gonna work? No, they're still there. Is this one still coming? No, they're turning on this picture here. Oh, the small ones are turning on the back. Yeah. How am I supposed to see now behind the... the rock here. This looks like progress-wise, even. It's gonna turn. We're missing one small. I don't know where the big one turns. But now I have, even in that This persists. Interesting. What are they trying to tell me? Is it still there? No, it's not. Oh, it is. Fuck it, then. But the spiders are still in the alternative reality. No, but maybe the alternative reality helps me jump differently? No way. Wait. What if I don't... No, I was in the air and I still stepped on the branch or whatever. Almost, almost. It's gotta be precise. Okay, I think I see the pattern. In the matrix. I can be the one. Let's go. When I'm closer, I think like the leader moves faster. The small dude. I don't know. So we jump this, we jump this. Oh, come on, man. The hitboxes are just... I don't know. Let's try going... I can barely see here. There's a RI pistol on there. Not good. And now the fucking shit is reduced. So you lose the chance to go into the reality. But I mean, that's why they can give it new to you every time. See, I was midair when it, the crunch happened. Those back legs are longer than I can visually confirm. In my humble opinion. Or my backside is just too big. Like, definitely doable, and that's the way to do it. Unless I find a way to run forward, but no, that first bad dudes drops so much faster. Yeah, give me that. So far so good, but the black and white and the rain and shit is really, I don't know, as you could reduce it. Oh! Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! God damn it! What was I supposed to do? Okay, let's see now. I guess I was supposed to shift. I was definitely not supposed to shift. Or what? Oh, hide here, I get it. I get it now. Oh, that's actually a trap. I should have just jumped over it, my bad. I think that's the first time I'm actually seeing it. It's like a bone on the ground that you snap with your feet. There is the bone. No. I don't know what to do. I guess I should run faster backwards, but how? They got me here at the edge of my jump. Okay, let's see. Maybe this is faster. This should be faster. Come on. Oh yeah, baby. Juked. Oh, what? No! Oh, what was I supposed to say? Evil egg-looking boulders coming for me. I hear you, I hear you. I think it's clear. I think I hear music now. That's different than the normal. Okay. Then I'll need this. Oh. Okay. Just a single spider. Now what? We're going backwards now. A giant axis. Those were like, they have, think they have the special names where they have blades on both sides. But of course. Lady Death, where are you? Save me. Save everybody. He's doing precise jumping, waiting for the spiders to drop. Oh! Bastards. Where are we pushing this? I'm afraid to look. I think we need to go up here. What? Just jump, bro. We're doing everything here. Just for a simple death over here. What the hell? What the hell? I guess that's not the way. What? Oh man, I think it's raining outside as well. This is trippy. So why would we need... those vials then? I guess not for here. This is the safe, it's exactly here, so we're good to go. Oh shit, what's down here? Oh, why should I have to ask? But I'm almost full on... I'm moving. I think this is not the way. Yeah. The way is all the way down. And how exactly? Maybe backwards? No. I guess we gotta time it. Oh no. How am I supposed to? I don't know. I tried. I expected better death sounds, since you're gonna die a lot. Oh, what? There was a way, what? Oh, no, no, no. Okay, let's see. Not so bad. This here is... So what, I need to dodge... is there a jump at the end there? I think I fall through when I shifted. Can I even... Okay, yes I can. No, why don't you grab the edge? Come on! No. Oh, come on. And he rage quits, but now I want to see what's after this. No, 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 no. Yeah, let's go. What? Those spikes, man. Are you kidding me? I mean, I don't need to be that precise. I mean, this is easily doable. Here on the other side. We need to go. Can you just make this jump, please? Thank you. Single spider. I don't like this. Yeah. What? Oh, I see. Is he coming all the way here? Yes, it is. Am I supposed to do this? No way. Yes, way. And now? No, uh-oh. I'm out of potion. Oh, good, we have enough games of this, but what? Here?
No,
no way. Dream alone. I am Dinksy, and you watched me suffer through Alibus TV gameplay of Dream Alone. So, thanks for watching. Like the video if you like it, dislike if you dislike it. Follow the channel for more content like this one. And I'll see you all next game. Thanks for watching.